This is your San Antonio chiropractor. If you haven't yet, click that subscribe button for more content.
Towel's cold and wet. Wiggle your toes, wiggle your toes, wiggle your toes. Focus on that. Let's put our hands together. Oh. Stay there, you're up really high. Give me your hand. Here we're going to sit up. One, two, three. Let's go face down. Straight to face down. Try not to feel it. All right.
You doing okay?
Yeah, I'm doing fine.
Perfect.
You go, what the hell just happened?
Oh, it was really good.
So the ring digger is going to be really nice to loosen everything up. It's that long y-axis distraction throughout the whole spine. So everything should adjust way easier. Usually when we do them, we suggest doing them back to back.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, so we'd recommend doing another one in the morning if you can. Mm-hmm. Expect to be sore tonight. Okay. And maybe a little bit the day after. The neck area usually gets a little sore.
Okay.
So just ice.
Oh, that's painful.
Lay this side up.
This side up?
Yeah. Face up, sir.
Thanks so much. That was good.
Has the ladder been hurting you carrying that?
Yeah. Well, it's what it is, but yeah, I'm gonna have to continue till the end of the year.
Yeah, you gotta do what you gotta do, man.
Yeah. I mean, I can't complain. It's not that bad, but I'm getting older for that.
Young man's job.
Yeah, definitely.
So it's the right shoulder we gotta go easy on. Straight down. This muscle likes to grab the shoulder and roll it in. So when you push on it, it's going to help it to loosen, 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 and help you be able to sit with your shoulder down and back.
Okay.
Doesn't feel too good, right?
I love pain. Makes me feel alive. Not that much.
This one's evil. This will make your hand go numb.
Yeah, I can see. Yeah, I feel it.
Stand up. Okay, we're gonna stand right here.
Right here?
Yeah. Come this way. Scoot back. Yeah, there you go. So arms out wide, chest up, head up. Pop that chest a little bit more. There you go. Keep your arms up. you feeling?
I'm feeling good.
Feeling awesome. All right.
Perfect. Perfect.
Thank you so much.
So expect your body to be a little sore. I want you to put ice on the back of the neck if it's achy.
Okay.
The way we suggest sleeping is sleeping with a towel behind the head. Just ruffle it up. Create a little arch.
Okay.
You know how we have this arch with the cucaracas running underneath?
Yeah.
Just cover it up.
Okay.
Okay. So flat on your back, no pillow. Maybe a little blanket.
Okay.
If the low back's achy or the pelvis feels off,
uh-huh.
Just raise your legs. So okay. Stack some pillows or a plastic box upside down.
Okay.
No, but I feel perfectly good.
Perfect.
Let me tell you. Yeah, and this side cracked more than the left side. I don't know why.
Every time we pull, it's going to pull a little different. Uh-huh. So some people, their spines, they have different tightnesses.
Uh-huh.
So this could be really, really locked up right here.
Uh-huh.
But your low back's all crooked and stupid.
Uh-huh.
The first pull gets to here and then slows.
Uh-huh.
And next, that area is now perfect. Second pull goes all the way down easier and lines up more and more.
Yeah.
So every time we do it, it's going to pull a little different. How we know when to stop doing them is when it just zips all the way down perfect.
Okay.
Okay.
Ben, thanks so much.
You're welcome, bud.